Welcome to Baby G Style. What we got on the menu today, Baby G?
I'm about to let you know.
We are talking about what I'm wearing, which is this one piece that I don't remember where I got from. Maybe from my attic back home, or maybe from a vintage store, thrift store for like $5, maybe less, no more than $5. And I always like to wear it with pins. What I do is I put a bunch of pins on here so it looks like a halter top pin or like two boobies, like a bra pin. But I was too lazy to do that right now and I don't really know where all my pins are, so I couldn't do it if I wanted to. I just put one pin on each side, which I feel like is kind of like cool. It kind of reminds me of last drive in the lady when she was like, ooh, ooh. And she had the two lights, Last Dragon. Anybody know about that movie? Okay. And I got my Doc Martens on, my Doc Martens on, my Doc Martens on. Say what? And I got one of my favorite baseball caps. And I feel like I'm giving you a throwback right now, like almost 90s. Like, come on guys, let's work. But with my combat boots on and my cool hat. Thank you guys always for tuning in. Combat boots, I got them on sale for $60 on Amazon, but it was because I got a discount because they messed up my order 2 times, but they're like $100 boots. This was like $5 or less. I got these pins for free. Thank you so much, Call Me Live Bushwick. Hat free. Well, I'll tell you later how much the hair and everything cost, but we're not gonna get into that now. Thank you guys so much always for tuning into Baby G Style. Peace. And welcome to Baby G Style. For all of you that are tuning in now, just now, shall I say, we are doing 27 outfits of Baby G for my new single, New Dawn. We're shooting a video for my new single, New Dawn, and we're doing 27 outfits in the video, and we're doing a Baby G Style for all 27 outfits. This right here is number I don't know because I haven't been keeping track. But anyways, this is one of the outfits from the video. I got this dress. The guy was trying to charge $8 and I talked him down to $5. All I said was, can you do $5? And he said yes. And I was so excited because I thought this was one of the cutest dresses I've ever seen. I have it on with a ball. It's pretty scandalous. I'm not going to turn around because I know that's what you want me to do right now. But I'm not going to do it because I'm not trying to live that life right now. So I just thought that it looked really cute with my pink thong. And so it's almost like a bathing suit. That's how I feel about undergarments, but maybe it's just me. I don't want to get into that. So anyways, I got this polka dot dress for $5. And I got on my favorite boots, my Doc Martin boots. And I got this hat for $2 at Goodwill up the street from me. So if you ever have any questions, make sure you leave them in the comments below and I'll answer them and tell you guys if you like want to know if I got something from somewhere and I didn't mention it, just let me know. So I got this old school hat right here. It has a boot back here. And that is my cute little hat that I got from my Lysol, don't worry, and it was in great condition, like not used, because nobody wants this cute little hat that I have, only me. It reminds me of Blossom. Thank you guys always for tuning in to Baby G Style. Peace, love, and chicken grease. And welcome to Baby G Style. Thank you guys always for tuning in to Baby G Style. I want to say thank you guys so much. I love your support. Always, 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 and forever. Let's talk about what I'm wearing right now. This outfit right here, I don't know the name brand of it, because like I always said, I never check the name brand of anything, but this outfit right here is from my friend Liv LaRange. Shout outs to Liv LaRange. She is an amazing artist herself. She's a rapper, she lives in Cali. So if you guys ever get a chance, Liv LaRange, check her out on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all that good stuff. She gave me this outfit. She gets sponsored from some things, and you know, of course, us being girls, there are things that we're like, oh, thank you so much for that, but I don't really like that. And so this was one of the things that she gave to me, and I was like, oh, I kind of like that. I'm not gonna lie, I've never worn it, only for a photo shoot like a couple months ago or something in the summer, but I haven't worn it. One day I plan on wearing it and looking fabulous. But I pair them with these amazing, I wish I knew, I don't know, shoes that she gave me. She also gave me the shoes. So this outfit right now, I could say thanks to my friend Liv LaRange for making me look so hot, because this outfit right now is F-R-E-E, 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 F-R-E-E. Thank you guys always for tuning in to Baby G Style. And moving on to keep on shooting the video for our next tape. Bye.